About an hour ago, World Trade Center building number 7 collapsed, a 42-story building, weakened by the devastation that had occurred earlier today. No word on any casualties in the building. It was the one calamity that was not a surprise. Police had evacuated the area hours ago, fearful building number 7 would indeed fall down.